everybody. It's Rob here from North Coast Motor Classics. A really nice example of a CL450 72 model. Just a really clean, well looked after bike. All original. Doesn't look like it's had any paint touch-ups or re-chroming at all. Doesn't look any crashes at all. There's no gouges or scratches or anything. Really nice pipes, which is hard to find on this model. C-cover's got a little bit of rash on there. Got the original tools, original handbook, another little bit of a rip on the seat just down there. A couple little marks on the paint there. Really not a lot to pick on this one. It's a really clean bike. It's done 34,000 miles. All the electrics are working.